Assalamu alaikum, grade 5 students. Okay, dear students, you know I live in an area that full of green plants and trees. So, can you tell me where do you live? Okay, fine. You know, some people live in an industrial area where there is smoke everywhere around their homes all the day. You also must have seen smoke in the air coming out of chimneys of houses and factories and vehicles also. These days the temperature is getting hotter and hotter. Oh, the same happening in your area too? Okay, tell me, have you ever seen a glacier or icy area? In movies. Okay, great. Okay, so can you tell me what kind of animals live there in cold area? Polar bears. Okay, yes, you are right. So you might be wondering why I am talking about all these things today. So let me tell you that our today's chapter is all about these things, because these things cause some environmental changes and issues. But before starting this chapter, first we have to learn some new terminologies. And you know what is the name of our chapter? Our today's chapter name is Oops. Believe me, it was ice a minute before. Wow, the name is very interesting. This chapter is looking very interesting. Okay, so before starting the reading of this chapter, first we have to learn the new terms. Okay, so I'm going to tell you the new terms. Okay, I will tell you a new term three times, and you have to repeat the same term with me two times. Okay, so are you ready, guys? That's great. Okay, the first terminology is global warming. Global warming. Global warming. Okay, repeat it with me, class. Global warming. Global warming. Okay, the next terminology is greenhouse gases. Greenhouse gases. Greenhouse gases. Okay, now repeat it with me, class. Greenhouse gases. Greenhouse gases. The next terminology is polar region. Polar region. Polar region. Okay, now repeat it with me. Polar region. Polar region. The next terminology is infographics. 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 Okay, now repeat it with me. Infographics. Infographics. Our next terminology is humidity. 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 Okay, repeat with me, class. Humidity. Good. Humidity. Very nice. Okay, now I will explain you all the terms one by one. So are you ready? So our first terminology is global warming. So let me explain you what is global warming, and you can see the pictures of new terminologies as well on the screen. So our first term is global warming. So what is global warming? It is the process that causes the earth's temperature to rise and makes the earth warmer. Humans play a large role in the increase in the Earth's temperature. So what is global warming? Again, I'm going to tell you. It is the process that causes the Earth's temperatures to rise and makes the Earth warmer. Humans play a large role in the increase in the Earth's temperature. So our next terminology is greenhouse gases. So now I'm going to explain you what are greenhouse gases. Gases that contribute to the greenhouse effect by absorbing infrared radiations. Carbon dioxide and chlorofluoric carbons are examples of greenhouse gases. So what are greenhouse gases? Gases that contribute to the greenhouse effect by absorbing infrared radiation. Okay, now first we are moving on to our next terminology. It's polar region. So what is polar region? The area around the North Pole or the South Pole. The northern polar region consists mainly of floating and pack ice, 7 to 10 feet and 2 to 3 meter thick, floating on the Arctic Ocean and surrounded by land masses is called polar region. Okay, the next terminology is infographics. So what is infographics? Let's see, a visual representation of information of data as a chart or diagram is called infographics. So our next and the last terminology is humidity. So the state or quality of being humid, or a quantity representing the amount of water vapor in the atmosphere or in a gas. So students, these are our new terminologies from the chapter. Oops, believe me, it was ice a minute before. So now I'm going to tell you your home assignment for today. What is your home assignment? You have to watch this video many times and you have to write all the terminologies in your copies, and you have to write the explanation of the terms. And if you want, you can type this all on a Word file, or you can write all the terminologies in your copies, and you have to send this file or your copy page to your teachers. Inshallah, tomorrow I will tell you the story of this chapter. Okay, Allah Hafiz.